morning to all respected teachers and my all dear friends. Today, I, Mahi, is here for tell you about my family. In human society, family is very important as the humans are social animals. Family refers to the group of people connected to each other like birth or by relationship like marriage, adoption, etc. My family is a nuclear family belonging to the middle class category. There are four members in my family. The members of my family are mother, father, brother and me. My father is a farmer and my mother is a housewife. My father takes all important decisions. We all have deep respect and love towards each other. We help each other during difficult time but give us feeling of security. My family provides me a sense of confidence and motivation to do well in life. We celebrate all the major festivals together and I love my family. Thank you.